I took a thrift store basket, spray painted it blue, and then I cut a small circle out of the front of the basket just large enough to fit a clock face, also a thrift store find. I used hot glue to hold it in place, and then I filled in the gap with caulk. I painted the basket, the caulk, and the clock rim with some blue chalk paint. And then I added some embellishments. I added some lace, a rub-on floral transfer, and some letter beads to spell out springtime.